This is a man's world. This is a man's world. But it would mean nothing, nothing without a woman or a girl.
And I'm Christopher Arias Nosvius. And we are coming to you live at the International Female Fighting Finals in California.
We got here some fine fighters. Who you got your money on?
I got my eye on the one who resembles a crustacean. She looks strong.
Over to you, fighters. Crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out. Time's up. Over. Blouse. I got your number, crustacean king. I'm coming for you. There goes gravity choke. He's so mad, but he won't give up. That is, he know he won't have it. He knows his whole back to these ropes. It don't matter. He's dope. He knows that, but he's broke. He's so stagnant. He knows when he goes back to this mobile home. That's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody better go capture this moment and hope it don't be ready. Lose his mouth in the music. The moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot. Do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime.
Caterpillar Chloe takes out one of Katie's pinky nails, and she is out.
But it would mean nothing.
Home from shopping now. I bring a gift.
Look, that's hot! Look, how are you supposed to fit into the shoes I bought you?
A woman or a girl.
Women can't dry. That's preposterous. I'm great at dry. Oh my god, I'm moving. I'm moving. Okay, no turn. No, there's a kid there. Some milk.
Man's world.
Hello. You join me here today on the search for the missing link, the feminist in our natural habitat. I followed these tracks. and they have led me to a cave, secluded and made out of snow. We'll go investigate. I think it's burrowing.
But it would mean nothing.